this over the top rope battle royal.
Oh, here we go.
I think it's over the top rope. I think that's what the pig said.
Well,
Gilbert being.
No, wait. Look, Gilbert, he just got here.
Gilbert just got in town.
Oh, no.
Gilbert being. Been ganged up on here.
Oh, goodness.
And eliminated.
Yes, he is. Goodbye, Gilbert.
Well, this is quite the presentation, let me tell you. And wait a minute. Bob Backlund, the only man in this match in gym shorts, has been eliminated. Former.
Okay, easy.
Bob Backlund.
He wants a recap.
All right, Mr. Backlund. Well, you're a seven-time champion. I was going to talk about that, but you're quintessential. I think he said he was quintessential. Of course he is. He was one of the greatest champions of all time in the WWE. He is. Mark the Evil Clown has been eliminated.
Clown Snow's head.
I guess the head is legal.
Gangrel.
Gangrel's got those fangs.
May not have now.
There's
the chops. Head doing some damage.
But if the lethal weapon Steve Blackman flash funk. And that's a colorful attire, King. Looks like your old pajamas. I saw it.
Flash funk still got it.
Skinner. Sergeant Slaughter, WWE Hall of Famer. Another former WWE champ. There he is. Jim first.
What about Skinner? He looks fabulous.
He is a fabulous one indeed.
Oh. And who's that? Mark Gunn?
Mark Gunn just got tossed over the top rope. Last buck eliminates himself and Steve Blackman.
Oh, he didn't mean to do that.
Call me Sheriff.
Oh, goodbye, Goon. No, Goon got broken in half.
Goon teetering and tottering and eliminated.
Goon eliminated by the repo man.
He'd rather be ice fishing. And the repo man,
yes,
his right hand and the anvil ducked. Jim, the anvil Neidhart.
We got down to Sergeant Slaughter. The anvil. Wait a minute.
And the anvil just stuck.
We're down to Sergeant Slaughter and Skinner.
Scotty Too Hottie and IRS. Down to the final four here, King. A bizarre final four. A unique final four.
Yes, it is. Skinner tied up with Sarge.
Somewhat of an eclectic final four, if you will. Easy for me to say. Scotty Too Hottie might not be able to worm his way out of this one.
Oh, man. Big clothesline from IRS.
I think IRS just foreclosed.
Uh-oh. Remember that briefcase? Oh! Wait a minute.
Scotty Too Hottie beating IRS to the punch of the briefcase.
Hey, JR. Now watch closely. I know I couldn't teach you how to do it, but this is the way it's done.
Yeah, but we were in gravel. We were on a dirt road when I tried this.
Here we go. I love the worm.
There you heard it, folks. He finally admitted it. King loves the worm.
I love when Scotty does it.
Scotty Too Hottie taking down the IRS. And Skinner. Doesn't like worms. Skinner doesn't like worms. Or reptiles.
Hey!
Cobra clutch! Sergeant Slaughter with a Cobra clutch!
Sarge, that Cobra clutch is not going to do any good. You got to throw your opponent over the top rope.
Sarge, I think, led jaw first in that the top turnbuckle.
Sarge gets jaw hurt. That's like a